just clip into anything, or not even trying. I just find that really dumb. And apparently there are 2 playtesters for this game. How have they not noticed the glitches in this? I find it hard to do a glitch just run. God, this is like several seconds lower than my last attempt. This is like my 3rd attempt of 100% now. Every time I've failed on level 2. Level 2 is much harder when you're trying to get all the watering cans and then go to the next one. Didn't miss a platform this time, that's good. Don't get hit by bees. Oh, nice RNG. Scared me a bit then. Plus 7. Oh wait. Yeah, plus 7. I'm understanding the timing of this game more now. I hate when the hitboxes are not in favour of the user. In my opinion, all BS in a game should be in favour of a user. Maybe I just suck at video games. Alright, this one's a hard one. But harder. This run is like 15 minutes. Won't be surprised if I get more, won't be surprised if I get less. If I somehow beat my PB while doing 100%, that'd be neat. But it won't happen. Well, it could. Like, I'm over 3 minutes off my best segment. This level's basically the same, but a bit more stuff. That's what I don't like about 100%, it's the same as normal ones, but a bit more stuff. So it actually wasn't a bad segment. Level I'm really not looking forward to is a pit. And cactus climb. I hate those levels anyway, actually. Plus 25-ish for this section. What I'm doing here is I'm pressing the continue button twice, and that doubles the playback speed of the game. Oh god, that scared me. Wait, do you have to use your mouth to get the cans? Or can you just move into them? I don't really want to find out. No way, is this gonna be a new best? 100%. Actually no, it wouldn't be a new best. I need to exit and rejoin. Again, you gotta click through this. Thank God for platforms there. Without it, it's really difficult to grab mid-air water can. Oh god, no. Alright, that's all the cans. I'll resize it later. This runs exactly the same as the normal one. It's hard not to grab the watering cans, actually. I'm not going to try and damage boost too much. I don't want to reset constantly due to messing up. I'm surprised I actually dodged that. That's kind of annoying, but still pretty good. Is that a... of course. This one's gonna suck. Yeah, this is where I'm gonna lose all my time. This is a completely different level now. A level that I've not practiced for at all. I hate platforms like this. Because things like that constantly happen. I mostly don't want to take any damage because there's wood lice in this level. Normally in any percent you don't deal with them. In 100%. Oh, okay. In 100% for this level, they're impossible to avoid, basically. Oh god, I'm mostly scared of hitting a bee. Okay, I might get like 16 minutes on this. Oh, I actually killed both of them. Basically, they've got an attack with no starting animation. So when you're about to bite them, you die. Okay, looking at the spider hurts you. I forgot this is a Nitrome game. Just look away from the spider. As long as I don't die to a wood louse, this part should be easy. Oh yeah, the spiders have massive hitboxes that go through the level. So I've got to... See what I mean? And somehow, the testers didn't notice that while playing the game. It's hard not to take damage here, actually. Oh. That's nice. Once I'm clipping into all right, that's actually helped me a lot. Oh. Alright, I've got two hearts left. Actually, I don't want to look like that. No, okay. Scared of clipping in and losing my progress there. God! Plus 2 minutes! Maybe 16 minutes is a bit generous as well. Right, I need to eat all the flies here, or else you can't really reach the ceiling. I'll save my health so I can damage boost later on. It's not really worth taking damage here. I kind of like doing it this way. Oh, that was risky. Paid off. Alright, I'll just damage boost the rest of these. Oh! That was a close one. Wait. Okay. I saved time there somehow. Oh. The physics in this game are strange. I kind of like it though. Oh shit. Shit. Fuck! That sucks so much. I've died that way twice in PBs. I'm assuming that I actually finished this run. Oh, first try there. Doesn't matter that much, it's just a run I'm getting to the point of having a 100% run. No matter what I do, this will be world record. Until someone else from Nitrome's like, oh, I can beat this. And then beats it easily, because this PB is gonna suck. Okay. No, this is fine. There's actually a really cool trick you can do that saves tons of time and helps you get the other watering can. But I'm not sure if I should risk it, given how much I hate Cactus Climb. You just grab onto that bit there, and then you just climb up these. Given that it's at the end of any percent, basically. Ooh! That was clutch. Given that it's at the end of any percent, it's not really worth doing it. Unless it's the only way you'll get a world record. Either way, not too bad. Compared to PB, at least. Oh, this level's gonna suck. Wait, I was... Oh no, best segment's what I want. Plus 6 minutes so far. Oh, forgot about that thing up there. I'm forgetting what category I'm doing. Okay. That clip didn't hurt. Alright, I don't want to take much damage here. Alright. I've got two hearts to do what I want with. Not bad. God, I hate seeing reds for every single station. And this is the easiest level, practically. There's no way I'll die here. So I'm gonna get a... I don't have my run... Fuck. Whoops. Whoops. I wasn't paying attention. I'm an idiot. Right, so it's gonna be like, sub 17, I hope. If I can get sub 17, I think. Love this trick. It's not ever necessary. It's just cool. Could have got that butterfly. God, I don't want to get cocky like that. No, it might not be a sub 17. Dude. Damageless. I'm happy. I've got a damageless level 20. Alright, it's gonna be 17-10. Never mind, like, 17-12. 13-14.